To prepare your 3M Scott Air-Pak XD SCBA for use, you will need to install a cylinder. The Air-Pak XD features two pressure options. The pressure rating for your SCBA is identified by a label on the pressure reducer. It will read 4.5 or 5.5 to signify the reducer is calibrated for a cylinder pressure of 4,500 or 5,500 pounds per square inch, respectively. The pressure rating also appears on the remote pressure gauge mounted on the shoulder harness. To install a cylinder, open the latch on the cylinder retention strap and slide the cylinder into position. Engage the cylinder hanger bracket in the hook at the bottom of the back frame. Then, thread the high-pressure hose coupling onto the cylinder valve. Close the cylinder retention latch and check that the cylinder is secure in the strap. If necessary, open the latch and adjust the strap. Then, close the latch. Proper cylinder attachment is not only an issue of comfort, but also important for safe operation of the unit. For the complete quick start video guide, be sure to watch all the videos in this series. For any further questions, please contact 3M Scott Tech Support at 1-800-247-7257 or send email to scotttechsupport@mmm.com.